Muy bien. Mario visita la tienda. ¿Quién puede decirme la conjugación en futuro? ¿Beto?
Perdón, señora.
No, no. That was an optional.
I don't really think we have to waste precious class time on.
O lo lees tú, lo leo yo.
Don't be nervous.
No, pero en español.
No te pongas...
Nervioso.
Nervioso.
Mm-hmm. ¿Qué más?
Señora, please.
A ver, clase, ¿quién puede decirme la conjugación en futuro de you've got all the right equipment?
The apartment belonged to this girl, Gina, until she got killed.
Who's Gina, if I may ask?
Oh, the mistress of my ex-husband, Pablo. They found him in a 99 Chevy outside of Miami, rotting, with their eyes falling down their cheeks.
Show me.
You know what happens when you fuck with me, kid?
This is for my mother, that Gina girl.
Hijo de puta!
Púdrate en el infierno, perra! Maria?
It's Maria, and about time.
Miss!
I'll be right with you.
I asked for a skinny latte, no foam.
This has foam.
Yes, we'll fix it right away.
And make sure this time you make it soy milk.
Police have pleaded with spring breakers to stick with their groups, not venture out alone, and to please drink responsibly.
Excuse me, Commander. Do you have any comment on the underground tunnel your team discovered?
The citizens of America's border towns have never felt safer.
Well, some would say that safer isn't the best term to use at the moment, since two young college girls have gone missing and another disappeared last night.
Well, you know I can't comment on an ongoing investigation, especially one that I'm not involved with.